Agony's got this beautiful instrument called the tambura. It's a four-stringed Indian drone instrument. But she's so radical that she's using three strings tonight. And we've got the top, we've got, not only do we have the European and the Indian harmonium, we also have the Indian and the Arabic tablas dueling it out over here. This next song is a song that was written by the jazz saxophone player Steve Lacy. It's a memorial song, so it's an appropriate setting for this piece. He wrote this song for a Japanese music promoter who took him to Japan, and when he passed away, he wrote it in memoriam. So it uses a kind of a Japanese scale, which is called the Ensempo scale, which is the same scale we use in traditional music in Japan quite a bit. And it's going to fit in nicely with these instruments here, because it just kind of vacillates between A and B flat. So we'll be all right there.
You guys ready?
very much, Ragani. Isn't that instrument beautiful? It's made out of a gourd.